mean anaconda baby, but these things on the red, it's supposed to be greenish and brown, but these are purple. I'm just going to go through some. Yardie will be guessing. We're going to be talking today. Tell me louder. Louder. I can't hear you. Louder. Yes, that is true. Snakes. And today we're going to be telling you some interesting facts. Every continent or countries have snakes. And yeah, did you know that the Arctic has actually a snake? It is the common viper. But I'm sorry to say that the Antarctica didn't have a snake. At least every other countries or continents have at least 10 snakes at least. And snakes are not slimy. You know that snakes have scales. Snakes have different scales depending on what kind they are. And yeah, some are poisonous, some are not poisonous or venomous. Depending on how you say it. A snake has red, black, white, and yellow patterns, right? But the other one has the same. How is it venomous? Actually, the big one is actually venomous, and the smaller one is not venomous. And yeah, the other snakes, it's just like dependent on. And sidewinders can reach up to 80 miles per hour. It's just too fast, I bet, for you. And some snakes live in the sea. They usually have flattened tails. Also, 10 of the most dangerous and venomous snakes are in, I will say, Australia. Australia! Let's say thank you. Okay, just hop back into the snake series. And what to tell you. Did you know the green anaconda is one of the biggest snake in the world? Yeah, they're venomous. They could eat something large and big and not eat for a week. Also, when they swallow it whole, every snake does that. But they have sharp teeth. What do they do is that, they just like grab their prey with those, but they swallow it whole. They don't use their teeth. You know what I'm saying? I said they swallow it whole and don't use their teeth. Also, when they're swallowing it, they can't breathe, so there's something in like under their bellies that they do something to help them breathe. Learn about more of these snakes in like the past things I said, and you can find the 3D snake in google.com. Google and search up snake, and done. Yeah, that's all. Bye. See you later. Press the link and subscribe. Make the red subscribe button great, and see you later.